Good afternoon, children. Today I am going to teach you how to paint with drawing pen. The given instruction is to do it with black ink pen. But if you want to do with pencil, then you have to use 6B or 4B pen. Now open page number 31. Now let's start. First, I will apply some small strokes on the cherry. Be very gently while doing this. Okay? Okay, student, as you can see, I am doing this very gently, and you have to do like this only. Okay. Okay, students, look carefully what I am doing and follow it. Okay. Now, students, I will do the leaves as same as the cherries. Follow it very carefully as I am doing. Okay. Okay, students, I have completed the sketch. I hope you all have understood how to do the sketch. Please follow the instruction and do it in the given box neatly.